New at 4, police are searching for a perpetrator and a motive after a man was shot and killed on an I-20 on-ramp in Jackson near Highway 80. A man was found in a wrecked car with multiple gunshot wounds. The victim was transported to the hospital, rushed to surgery, but he died from his injuries. Investigators are still gathering information on a suspect and a motive.